See, I have no answer for this situation. It should explain itself. Tie your shoes, quit letting Blues Clues babysit for you. The TV is indeed another invention that needs to be lost at sea. All I see on the screen is the birth of vanity and young minds searching to find material objects to fill themselves inside. Damn, I'm hungry. I might run down the street. I ain't no health freak, but y'all just might as well just get a straw and start drinking that grease. Can I take your order, please? Fries with that? I'm not one to chew the fat, but let me get a Big Mac. Matter of fact, how about a double stack? Start crying when daddy has a heart attack. We have to give this shit back. Give your dad a slap. Choke the shit out of Ronald, the king, the colonel, the queen. That dumbass clown thing in a box and that bitch with the red locks. She's always smiling while stacking her stuff. Shit tastes good, but I'd rather run through the hood dressed in all white and wearing a hood than ingest that shit into the streams of my veins. Heary, heary, the master should agree this is not how it's supposed to be. It costs $85 to fill up and drive for a week. The motherfuckers collecting the checks stink just as much as the second time we see what we had to eat for lunch. So I'm gonna speak on a hunch. I bet I'm not the only one that has a shitload of shit taking up space in the place the government says I own, the place I call home. If they want my land, all they have to do is drop their hand and take it from hand. I have useless shit on top of shit. Shit I need to quit buying. Empty packs, large stacks of plastic sacks. Well, I might run down the street and gather my thoughts. Wait, this shit ain't right.
Can't happen, keep napping. I've been running.